Oh, awesome. I don't think Gomez will miss this.
Hey!
Oh, hello. I didn't hear you coming. I'm looking for, well, clues about last night's disaster.
I see.
Well, I have to settle this soon. Gomez has little patience, and I have other, more urgent problems to attend to.
So, you are...
I'm Caden, guard of the exchange zone. This week I worked the morning shift. And this is Rufus. Well, what remains of him. He had to work the night shift. So as you can imagine, I feel particularly fortunate. Now it's up to me to find out what the hell happened here. And try to recover what might still be useful for the old camp.
What kind of problems do you have that are so urgent?
Well, you see, in the old camp, you can never trust anyone, and even less of those who call you friend. Two of these friends, Cyrus and Bedig, took advantage of the fact that I had to come here to steal from me a very valuable pendant. They know it's important to me, but they would sell their mother in order to get some ore in the black market.
Who are these old friends?
They were more than friends. In fact, they were former business partners. We had our differences, and in the end, we decided to dissolve the business. But I never thought they would dare steal from me.
What does the pendant look like?
You'll recognize it easily. It is made of metal. And has the shape of the god Adonis. No incrustations, no jewelry, no magical powers. It doesn't have much value. Clearly, it was stolen out of spite.
Okay, let's be clear. If I help you, what can you give me in return?
A businessman. That's the attitude. I like you. Tell me, what are you looking for, or what do you need? We can start there.
Well, a decent sword would do me good. A weapon that is easy to obtain and has no owner, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I understand. Okay. I won't tell Gomez anything, if you don't tell anyone about our little deal. Okay?
Okay, we agree then. The pendant in exchange for the sword. By the way, where can I find Saras and Beric?
They've gone to the woods near the bridge, I think. Be very careful. They are violent people. You'd better be prepared for anything. What do you think you're doing, Rookie?
Okay, I'm sorry. My mistake. It won't happen again.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Betty. It's the best for everyone. You! Caden sends you to kill me, right? Freaking bastard! I'm sorry, Betty. It's the best for everyone. You! Caden sends you to kill me, right? Freaking bastard!
It won't open just by looking at it. I need something for the lock.
I'm sorry, Beric. It's the best for everyone. You! Caden sends you to kill me, right? Frickin' bastard!
Come back, coward!
Wait! Don't kill me! Let's talk! Please! Oh, Brinus! Thank you very much! Thank you very much, boy! Thank you for putting down your sword!
Enough! I'm here to retrieve the pendant you stole from Caden. That's all. What's so funny?
Do you really believe that son of a bitch's story? A pendant we stole from Caden? Look, boy, he sold you a pup!
I don't get it. If you didn't steal anything from him, why did he send me to you?
Caden, Beric and I made a lot of money on the black market thanks to the king's goods until the elevators collapsed. Caden thought there was a partner in excess and I agreed. And that's why I'm here. Fewer members, more profits. Now I see my ex-partner wants to be the sole owner of the business. That's why you're here. Luckily you didn't kill me, but I hope Caden thinks you did, right? He'll freak out if you tell him the truth.
And you really believe Caden will trust me when I get back? On my word alone, I have no way of proving I killed you.
Yeah, right. And that's a problem. Caden doesn't believe anyone but himself, and he'll trust less on a stranger like you. Okay, we'll do this. I'll give you a gift that Caden gave me years ago as a proof of his friendship. I don't think I'll ever need it again. Caden can get a good price for it. He'll give you whatever you agree with him, and I'll have a second chance away from that son of a bitch. It's a win-win, isn't it?
Wait, what? You mean there's no pendant?
Yes, of course. Although it's not really a pendant. It's rather the key to our business. That's why Beric always kept it hidden.
I need it back. Do you know where he used to keep it?
Oh, shit. I killed him before I asked. In any case, Beric had a very bad memory and used to lose goods before forgetting where he'd temporarily stored them. That's why he wrote everything down in his logbook. It's probably still on his corpse. You can keep it, man. It's all yours. I'm only interested in getting out of this one alive and forgetting all about Caden and his business. I'm done.
You're losing a lot of blood, man. You should tend that wound.
Yeah, you're right. I'll go to the river to clean it. However, I don't think I can survive without any medication or painkiller. But I don't have the strength or energy to look for it.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
I know I'm not in a position to ask you any favor, but if you help me, I'll be able to escape to the new camp where Caden won't find me. And in the future, I'll be able to return the favor. All right, I'll take care of it. I'll wait for you on the riverbank. And please don't be late. I need those medicines fast, or I don't think I'll get out of it.
Thank you.
This circle is the colony, and this is where the elevator exploded. It won't open just by looking at it. I'll need something for the lock. It won't open just by looking at it. I'll need something for the lock.
Than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if they'll be enough.
Thank you. Although I don't think I can do much with this. I would need a few more to feel the effect.
Okay, I'll see if I can find something else.
you back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
No, I'm sorry. I haven't been able to find anything to help tend your wounds.
Well, man, if you find anything, I'll be here. I don't plan to go very far, you know? But please, don't be late. As you can see, I don't have all the time in the world.
All right, I'll hurry up. Bye. Hey, Caden, I'm back. I think I've been able to solve the mystery of the robbery and the pendant.
Oh, really? Wow, that was fast. Okay, tell me, did you get the key? I mean, the pendant.
Yeah, here it is. It wasn't easy to get back.
Good boy. I knew I could trust you from the first moment I saw you. By the way, did you have problems with Saras and Bedig? What happened to them?
Berig was dead, and Saras fought for his life until the last moment. I took this from his corpse as proof.
Incredible work. Incredible. I have no words. You've got the pendant back, and you've killed the thieves. No doubt you have a great and promising future in the colony. If you ever need a good friend in the old camp, come and see me or my nice cousin, Bully. We will do what we can to help you. And now, take the sword, your well-deserved prize. Gomez has little patience, and will have even less if you entertain me with your nonsense.
Back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if there'll be enough.
That's great. With this amount, I'm sure I'll recover soon. Thank you very much. Hey man, thanks for your help.